My name is Vanessa, this is SCNTV and it's the Meet and Greet Show. I meet with people who are doing well in their industry and we have a conversation around the industry and their projects and what they are doing. My guest on the show today is a musician, a very seasoned one. This interview be like launching rockets. You do before, but you launch where you don't launch and you come back and relaunch. Then they do the interview with champion for them, do the light. But today they come to show talk. So maybe do exercise. And they go take and come. But you two, they're down there, hit the subscription button. There's a bell there. Click on it,
the Meet and Greet Show is brought to you by God's Way Event. Call them for your event planning, organizing and management and main event graphic designs. Contact them for graphic designing, t-shirt printing, general printing, photography and many more.
Alright, welcome back. My guest on the show today is, I don't know whether I will call him musician or minister, but he, everything music, given the instrument he will play, given the sing. The sing or the song? Give her the sing, it goes song. At all finish. Everything song he do, he be director, he be composer, then things. You don't know one thing about him. We will talk about that thing. So hit the subscribe button, then things. Senior, welcome.
Thank you.
Be like, we meet before they do this thing. But somehow, it will happen. But this time around, we hope say,
oh, by me. That's okay. I think everything has its own time. So.
Sure. So how is it going? It's been a long run.
Yeah. The last time we met, I wasn't very
I like people like this. You know, you make a give them pressure. Then they can't talk about it. Or no, I can. They're not married. So, yeah. So, congratulations.
Thank you.
Congrats. Can we know her?
She's called.
Some people don't know her.
I like it that way.
So, how is it going? The music and the whole thing?
Music is always cool. Not of the COVID and everything. It's like people have toned down their program, so we are more or less stuck with church.
So, okay. I see. You are into music, you understand music, you know music, you know live, recording and all of those things. Let me put you on the spot. Music in Sudan here, from when Corona set in to this time, I don't want to mention specific programs in Sudan. If you assess most of them, how are we doing?
Yes, okay.
We are doing okay.
Yeah. People who know me will understand if I say okay. Mm-hmm. So let me just leave it like
that. I think today he's trying to play safe, but I will get out. Small time. So I will make him introduce him, because me, I'm confused already. I don't know whether to call him musician or minister. So just tell us about yourself.
Okay, my full name is Obed Ansuchen.
Obed Ansuchen.
Yeah. That's my name.
Full name. Obed Ansuchen.
Ansuchen.
No, but I know you as Yofi.
Yeah, that's my house name.
Okay. Well, what's the meaning of that?
Kofi. Fanti. Fifi. Yeah,
so what is it?
So basically that's my name. My name. Quite cool, but I look young.
he's beautiful. Come on.
So, mid-30s, he's married to one wife. He's a woman.
Yes. Very important. Very important information. Married to one wife, who's a woman.
Yeah. So, I'm an accountant by profession. Mm-hmm. And a musician by, should I say, calling on destiny or fate.
I see. Accountant. So you people they do the accountant wedding. When I'm kind of sick,
we keep records of my basically what I do. I mean church accountant. So I keep records of the incomes meaning the offerings, the tithes, and all those things. Then I expend them, and I also keep records of every expense that we do. So maybe our tablet, our lighting, instrument. Car repair, generator, like general church projects, everything we are doing. So I make sure everything we are spending there are proper documentation so that when the government comes and say we want your taxes, maybe state comes and say we want your your Senate list of your Senate contributors. Maybe the an external auditor is coming to audit your account so that you know the financial statement. But that's this, that's what we really do. So I do all those type of things.
So you don't do music at church?
No, I do.
You direct alone or you play as well, sing?
Oh, my shit. I'm everything, so I feel every space. Every musical space. There is.
In church? You double as the accountant attendant.
Yeah. So I do every musical space, every music. If there is no praise worship, you mean I do it. Mm-hmm. If there is no drama, I do not. If there is no keyboard, I do it. If there is no sound in the air, I do sound. If there is no singer, there's no lead guitarist. You understand? Sometimes if there's nobody who is manning the projector. Yeah, so I basically feel every space.
At this moment, yeah, the world is how ICGC didn't take care of everything, you know, understand everything. But basically, let's come to the music part. You've talked about the events in Tsunami. I'm always so much interested in Tsunami music, especially the gospel. How are you doing with production? Studio near here, not the live one, but the production. How far?
Production is cool, but
talking about content and quality and meeting standards.
This question is confusing. Too many things are coming to my head. Okay, so production has transcended from just the first the new production as studio, okay. Microphone, computer. A small keyboard somewhere. We are playing everything based on the computer. We have transcended from that level to more live based. No. We transcended from there to where we're able to add instruments, live instruments to where the studio is. So now you can have a place, you can, a lead guitarist can play. First, we didn't have that. Mm-hmm. We could play everything on the keyboard, but those levels we weren't getting to. Now we have a chance to now play live. A bass guitarist can play live. So sometimes you hear the electronic beats, but you hear like this. You understand? So then we transcended from there to now. Why don't we now just do full life?
Okay.
So people started going to the studio and all those things. Then we also transcended from that level to now we will do live recordings. So we've transcended in all those basic technology forms. Let me use that way. Technological forms. So what about the scale forms too? Yeah, that's right. Because every form has a scale level. Mm-hmm. And it's exposure also to technology to enhance whatever you are doing. Yeah, that's right. So I feel the scale level we are getting there, we are there yet. Mm-hmm. Because even in the technological level, our technicians still are not up to par. Mm-hmm. So since they are not up to par, no matter how skilled you are, your skill still has a certain level of sound you can get. Because technologically, it is there. Your technicians haven't reached there yet. A typical example, you go to a live recording session and the instrumentalist will tell you the front of house is nice, but the monitors are a mess. I was about to point to the camera, but you'll understand. You get it?
Yeah.
So basically, that's not how it's supposed to be. So scale-wise, we are almost there. But when it comes to, I'm talking about scale in terms of the production, but when it comes to scale, like raw scale, there's so much raw scale.
The life.
So much raw scale in Sudan. So much. I remember, God bless us, so was of Mami Bosman's 1 week.
Okay.
I took some few videos, some very, very few. When the other Miku Junior was doing his Pentecostal antics, and the band that was playing, I took some shots. So I think, and now the main band on the tour one. Now, a week later, I made posters out there. And look, most people in Accra, people were asking me for the video.
Wow.
But the skill level there was amazing, it was crazy.
Do you still have the video?
I do. So I have crazy video. I keep doing videos. So. Let's not digress.
I'll do my best to show you that video because the way you like I should say yeah.
It's amazing. Like so the scale, raw talent is there. But when it comes to when you put it at par with the rest, you realize that at least they are lacking something. Because if I say raw talent, because recently an artist like I recommended a sounding engineer in Accra to an artist. Okay, so he sent his samples and everything. Then he played live, and all the musicians who played live were in Sudan.
Wow.
And the guy is top standard, meaning he has produced for MOG, Helen Yorsin, you get it. There are some top people he has produced for. He sent it there, he's like, are you sure these musicians are in Sudan? You understand? Because the guy was amazed about the level of talent that we have here. Have you ever, Charlie? Now, people start to fear me. But everywhere, watch Naves new video. Kiki and Grant.
Oh, those people.
You understand?
People, yeah, you used to have me.
You understand? Yeah. So basically, that's how it is. I think I've answered your question. I'm talking too much.
Oh, I see. My name is Benasar. This is SCNTV Meet and Greet Show. On this show, I meet with people who are doing really well in the industry, and we have a conversation around it. Today, we are talking about music in general. And my guest on the show is, we know him as Yofi. Yes, he's a big man. Talk about music. Give him the drum he will play, keyboard, feature he will play. See, the time the man the world himself he will do. He left dance, gave me a big boss. That's the animation. He left that 17 song for music inside the film. And then we're talking about music and all of those things. You want to hit the subscribe button if you haven't. And then anytime we upload, you get to get notifications and all of those things. Let's talk about your program. You had a program last year, right?
Why are you so good to your respond?
Last year, we should we look forward to seeing that program every year?
I think the last time we did an interview, I told you I'm not that repetitive kind of person. I don't like doing things the same. So like in church, for instance, I've now decided to change our instrumentalist setup.
Okay.
For the afternoon.
For church?
Yeah, for church. I want to change them because I said, but they are always on the right. Everybody's crowded together, so we did that one because we're some weird place crying, and then guy, and I moved us there. Now I want to change it again. Yeah, so basically, I don't like repeating. So I might do maybe a book launch. Still an event.
Is he, I thought this is something you don't know about him here on this show. Then he's an actor too. So we should look forward to the program. Will be just a book launch.
Yeah.
So
a book like, but definitely
music
guitarist.
Yeah. I mean,
but no, not maybe your kind of music we are talking about. Something entirely different. Something I don't like the conventional stuff, I keep telling you. I don't like so when I'm even listening to music or when I even want to produce music, I don't want to produce it the same way. You understand? I don't like it. Always you have worship and praise segments, tongues. Then the praises, Charlie. Why can't we have something like an acoustic guitar,
correct?
Maybe some djembe and an amazing R&B singer just doing gospel R&Bs for the lunch.
Okay. You see, he has an event concept. Now let me just today. You see, we didn't go for a quick spin, so let me talk to you about.
So maybe another year I might do a party.
Read the party news. I mean,
you understand?
Maybe the today Fee is behind the camera. The party there.
You understand?
Yeah, the organizers will be, eaters will be, bouncers and family members will bounce.
Yeah, so basically that's what will happen. So every year there will be an event, but it's not really going to be like how last year was, like something different.
So you said something about you don't like doing the repeating something for successions and all of those things. Do you think the trend of our events should change in Shinyani here?
I think so. I think so. I really do think so.
Which aspects? The venue, the organizing, the whole
structure of the venue program. Type. I tell you, I want to say I hate. I don't really like church stuff.
Now I feel like we're probably free. Say anything you want to say. Whatever is on your heart. Just No, let me cautiously say this. If you're enjoying this, you're a musician in Sunyani, you get it. So it's very necessary to have some of these conversations where we get to, because you feel that listen. But if you fortunately come across this video and you're learning from it, I don't see any point in, just like Minister Ntiyama said, it's meaningless for gospel arts to be fighting each other. So, okay, the winner say true, and I won't say, But sometimes, I know the answer may come. We just want generally everything to be nice.
Do you know, one amazing thing we musicians are failing to do?
Okay.
Because we can use our music more to evangelize than taking churches. Jesus never preached more than 6-7 times in a church, a synagogue. He was always outside in somebody's room, somebody's hall, something. But it was always something like that in a marketplace, on a hilltop. You understand? But our programs are always restricted to, it looks like they are feeding just the gospel, the faith community. That kind of thing. That's too cliche for me. That's too cliche. But let us use our talent. We can do a street party.
But don't you think we are limited to talk about resources,
We are not. The reason why I'm saying we are not is we have two major sound companies this year. Actually, three.
Two and a half what?
No, not two and a half. Let me say Fufu major. Shout out to Gilda. Fufu.
Oh, Gilda is bad.
Yes. We have three major.
Okay.
If you say top standard, all of them use in-ear monitors.
Okay.
All of them have them.
Let's give them a shout out. Like I mentioned, PUG and 360.
PUG and 360. And LDT. That's
Gilda's phone. Charlie, you're Chiang Hwai, top shatters.
You understand?
You understand.
Big ones. Two. Let me also use another two big light companies.
Oh, my own boss.
Your own boss.
It's my mentor.
Yes, my own boss. I mean, to my own other boss, Genius Productions. So let's say two big, but you see, definitely they are. But if we talk about, if we have two major programs in Sudan, we can still have two light companies that are uncovered outside. Maybe the first one can even give us 2 cents. You understand? Or even 4 cents.
Okay.
You understand? So, can we come together? Caris has a stage.
Yeah.
What do we need? Maybe electricity power and provision from whoever the authority is. You understand? PUG has a team, like music team. 360, more or less, with EA Ministries are like that. Plus, our four band.
Yeah.
What else do we need? We have all the Mobile industry, but there's the tunnels and you get the ground. After getting the ground, you preach to them. You've at least fulfilled something.
I see.
You understand?
This community, there's certainly going to be part two. Well, today, yes, there's nine year prime to never come, but you are far already. We'll come back some other time to talk on this. You bet, Shashi,
I don't know if I answered your question.
You did.
Okay.
You certainly.
Sometimes I feel I'm digressing.
No, you did. But I hope we all learn. There's this thing that happened yesterday. They have there's a page for Sunyani, some musicians are on top. And then one guy was making a complaint that someone is misusing or impersonating Katie. And then another musician tried to, I'm sure the person is a musician, who barely had less or no idea or knowledge or know-how on digital issues. Do you think we are learning, or there's more we have learned already, or we still get more room for improvement? Talking about making sure we get copyright, we get royalties and all of those things. You're talking about Sunyani, right?
So, yeah, we have a long way to go. How many musicians are in part of Sunyani? Not to talk on camera. Get it.
Maybe because they are, forgive me, but somehow musical is more or less a Python fan. They are, some reason are not working proper as they should.
I get you, but this is the only one we have.
So then you cry if you're on the
ship. Of course. Yeah, but you have our mindset, but you don't know the problem. Do you know the problems of this Ghana? You know,
I know small because they say.
But you are still from the outside looking in.
Yes.
You understand? So they have their problems, I get it. Another thing too is how many musicians even have grown their followership on Facebook and social media to maybe even 1,000 followers. You understand? So if you are producing your music and you don't have 1,000 people who are willing and able to listen to your songs when you release it, what's the essence? And even willing to share. You understand?
Yeah.
Because the Bible says 1 year is 1,000, 2 years is 10,000.
Bird on a tree.